You see who's here today? He's already helped me with the forecast once.
Listen, man, ruining the element of surprise. It's all good.
I was going to say, Phil already ruined it.
Well, so. I wanted to tell people.
Oh,
hey, Jay, do you have a junk drawer at your house?
A what?
A junk drawer. Like where you just stuff a bunch of stuff in
stuff
there.
Guns
absolutely.
There.
Like cords, cables,
right. Cords,
pens,
cables, screws, all of that. Yeah.
See? Yeah.
As a man,
and
you have one.
A famous person has it.
That's right, a famous person.
Tell my husband, don't be alarmed by the amount of junk drawers at
That's
home.
Right. Your husband is doing service to the house. He's working the community. And guess what? I'm going to fix it, too. I can fix stuff, ladies. And guess what else? I got eggs. That's all you need to know.
Oh, yeah. That means he is a high roller. You
That's
know how
right.
eggs are nowadays.
I got eggs, son. We making omelets.
Honey,
I got eggnog. Hey, look, man, come on, man.
Anything you want.
Omelet.
I got eggnog. I got omelets. I'm doing different. We getting different type of eggs. I got goose eggs. I got duck eggs. I got every type of egg that you need.
Ostrich.
Yeah. Hey, yo, them joints is ostrich. One ostrich egg is like six chicken eggs. You know what I mean?
Oh, okay.
You just take one.
That's
and
how
just
you know
crack
you're
it.
Really, really
that's,
wealthy.
Yeah,
right?
That's what I eat. I eat ostrich omelets, folks. That's what I do. Me and Dave Chappelle. You'll see us at Oprah's house.
Are we putting this out there for the ladies? Are you single? Is this like a PSA?
I always talk to the ladies.
Okay.
Listen, that's just what I do.
I don't know if this is something you add to your resume. Huh?
The ostrich egg people are going to cancel you now for eating ostrich
Oh, that's cool.
omelets.
They should get me for killing all those flies. Me and Barack.
There
Let's
you
go.
Oh, he's got over 200 impressions.
That's right, I do.
We've
yeah.
got a lot of them
We're
already.
Gonna
We're
going to
have you do some. All right, we'll talk to you in just a second. We're going to talk a little bit more about the weather.